Reporting live near Lemont, Lisa Chavarria, NBC 5 News.
Yeah, it was the coyote, the one that was down there came was over here.
Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, there he is. Holy crap, he's close. Oh, I kind of feel bad for him.
I know.
He's trying to get, there's like a fence in that area.